had a really successful vaccine developed for IBV. And once we realized that the current outbreak of COVID-19 is basically another member of the corona family, we immediately saw and checked if we can adjust and update our vaccine towards human vaccine. I think that our advantage is mainly that we have tested our poultry vaccine in real challenge model. We basically infected the chickens with a live virus, and this vaccine provided protection for the chickens. Research is focused on computational drug discovery. We used BioVia Discovery Studio and Pipeline Pilot in order to scale up our research and in order to provide us with the informatic tools. We realized that we need a flexible system in order to respond to the rapid changes of the viruses, specifically for the SARS-CoV-2. Striking thing that I saw within this pandemic is the ability of the scientific community to collaborate and progress fast when everyone is working on the same goal together.